This is the inaugural use of the Roomba.
Oh, no.